him. He's living, he's coming, he lives for me. Says that we should teach the nations about his salvation. Jesus died, but he rose, I believe. And it makes me smile, open doors for you. To 27 Matthew, come on, we'll review. Jesus died and then the earth moved. Temple curtain was ripped and then divided too. When it seemed as though things were only getting worse, brothers came alive that belonged in a hearse. There's a lot of people in the graves. They came out and they was raised and said,
that was something else. When every Jewish cemetery came alive, baby, baby, that was something else.
Someplace after violently the earth began to shake. Soon the curse of death was lifted off us in its wake. It broke rocks. Folks in town were in shock when the sticks that had risen went out for a walk. When they jumped up, they took a trip around the city and went up to men and then went up to heaven. And now we'll all get back there to the place with all those asleep in Christ who followed our Savior up into the place where he went.
That was something else. When every Jewish cemetery came alive, baby, baby, that was something else. Now Christians ain't afraid to die.
I believe that the man named Jesus rose. I preach cause it's real and not just a feeling. I believe in my faith that grows. And before I close, you may be bright. But when it's the truth that's real, and I could die and I would be alright. Alright. And when complaints come in from anyone nasty who tell us that it's just an idiot myth on the verge of being a lie, now I smile cause truth survives. Though they choose to carry out jealous threats, scorning Jesus and busting heads. That little red passage in Matthew says, right up around the bend we'll break out of a casket sprung. Not a zombies or a ghost man, but a something that's more than human. If I get buried underground, not scared, I'm not staying down. No, no, my Lord's running my life. He's got my tombstone knocked down with a smile, and I will be alright, alright. That was something else. The Lord gave you his life, baby. That was something. Christians ain't afraid to die, to die, to die, to die. He died and rose, his foes just take a tip from a dude who knows. In the 27th chapter, Matthew back there is a place in